किलोमीटर देन 42.6 किलोमीटर. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द डिफरेंस. सो वी स्टार्ट इट. डिफरेंस बिटवीन 42.6 and 28 kilometer. So for that one, we have to start dividing 42.6 minus 28 kilometer. Now 42.6 and here is the 28. Now for making it equal, we have to put decimal and then the zero. So we start subtracting. 6 minus 0 is 6. Now the decimal 2, we'll take the carry, it is now 12, and here is the 3. 12 minus 8 is 4, and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So the answer is 14.6 km. So 28 km is 14.6 km less than the 42.6 km. So we will write here the statement. 14.6 km less is 28 kilometer then 42.6 kilometer.